perfect.
Philippe,
thank
Philippe.
You, sir. Thank you.
Okay, okay.
Please, on this side.
Philippe, Philippe.
Okay,
Philippe.
Please look at me here. Okay, please. Look, look straight. Center. One more. One more out of shape, please. One more out of shape.
I'm looking forward to seeing the pieces. I'm here in Paris. You know, it's just awesome being at, like, you know, Fashion Week and just, you know, taking all this in.
I'm really looking forward to today's show, and congratulations, and I'm really happy to be with him, his show. And yeah, I'm so excited. Yep, right now.
One more. Back to me.
Oh, it's amazing. It's an honor to be here, like, this wonderful city and this wonderful show. I want to say thank you for Kim Jones to invite me, and I will just fun here.
Well, Kim is a really good friend of mine, and I am so proud of everything he does. And I think what he's done for Dior Homme is he's brought this amazing reflection of the past and the Dior man to a, like, very modern gentleman today. And what I love about it too is that, like, I can wear it.
That's a lovely love.
Yeah.
he did his thing because I really love the production on how he got people coming from the floor. That's like stage production. It's very smart. It's like different vibe. I love the color coordination, the silver. It's fire. He did his thing.